Next topic is multiplication on rational numbers. Multiplication of rational number is done in the same way as multiplication of fractions. That is, product of rational numbers is equal to product of numerator by product of denominators. If A by B and C by D are two rational numbers, A by B into C by D is equal to A into C by B into D. Example, multiply 5 by 9 by negative 3 by 5. Solution, 5 by 9 into negative 3 by 5 is equal to, now multiplying the numerator values, 5 into negative 3 by 9 into 5 is equal to negative 15 by 9 5 is 45. Now you can simplify the rational number negative 15 by 45 is equal to 15 1 times, that is negative 1, 45 3 times in 15 tables. So the rational number is negative 1 by 3. Next example, solve 3 by 25 into 5 by 9. Solution, 3 by 25 into 5 by 9 is equal to 3 into 5, that is numerator 3 into 5, denominator 25 into 9. Now you can simplify the values, 5 1 times, 25 5 times in 5 tables, 3 1 times in 3 tables, 9 3 times. So now you can multiply the numerator value 1 into 1 by 5 into 3, that is 1 by 15 is the answer. Next, exercise 10.3. First question, multiply and give the product in the standard form. The question is 3 by 11 by 22. Solution, here 3 by 11 is the rational number, by means multiplication, 22 is the whole number, convert to rational number, that is 22 by 1 is equal to, now you can multiply the numerator value 3 into 22 by denominator 11 into 1. So the numerator is 3 into 22 is 66 by 11. Now you can simplify the term. This is 1 times, this is 6 times. 6 by 1 is equal to 6 is the answer. First question, homework sum 2 by 3 by 3 by 8. Second sum 5 by negative 13 by negative 39 by 25. Next, second question, simplify negative 25 into negative 9 by 5. Write down the solution. Negative 25 is the integer value, convert to rational value, that is negative 25 by 1 into negative 9 by 5 is equal to negative 25 into negative 9 by 1 into 5. Now you can simplify directly. That is 5 1 times negative 5. So the numerator value is negative 5 into negative 9 by positive 1 into 1. Negative into negative, positive. 9 5 is 45 by 1 is equal to 45. That is the answer. Homework, second question. First one, 5 by 27 into negative 3 by 20. Second one, negative 12 by 7 into negative 1. Third and fourth sum, fully homework. Topic 10.4, reciprocal of a rational number. A rational number B is said to be the reciprocal or multiplicative inverse of a rational number A. A into B is equal to 1. That is, if B is 3 by 5. So, A is the reciprocal of this number. So, reciprocal means 5 by 3. Now you can multiply, cancel it, 3, 3 cancel, 5, 5 cancel, this is 1. A into B is equal to 1. The reciprocal of non-zero rational number P by Q is Q by P. Reciprocal of negative 7 by 11 is 11 by negative 7. That is negative 11 by 7. Next example, 3 by 5 whole power negative 1, that is inverse. Negative 1 is inverse of 3 by 5. Inverse is 5 by 3. Topic 10.5, division of rational numbers. If A by B and C by D are two rational numbers, A by B divided C by D is equal to A by B into the reciprocal of C by D is D by C. Here A by B is a dividend, C by D is a divisor, A by B into D by C is a quotient. Example, divide 3 by 5 by 2 by 3. Solution, 3 by 5 divide 2 by 3. Here the division also same as fraction method. So 3 by 5, now you can reciprocal the second term. So divide changes to multiplication. The second term is 3 by 2. Now you can multiply the numerator values. 3 into 3, that is 9. 5 into 2, that is 10. 9 by 10 is the answer. Next, exercise 10.4. First question, find the reciprocal of the following. 3 by 2 into 6 by 11. Solution, first multiply the values. Now you can first write down the question. 3 by 2 into 6 by 12. Here 2 and 6 are cancel out in the common factor of 2. 1 times, that is 3 times. Now the numerator is 3 into 3, that is 9. 1 into 11, that is 11. Now you can reciprocal the value. So the value is 11 by 9. The reciprocal of the value is 11 by 9. First question, homework sum. First one, 3 by negative 13. Second one, negative 5 by 8 into negative 3 by 11. Third one, 0 by 5. Next, second question, simplify. Negative 5 divided negative 15. Solution. Here, negative 5 and negative 15 are integer number. First, convert to rational number. Negative 5 by 1 divided negative 15 by 1. Negative 5 by 1. Now, using the reciprocal into the divided changes to multiplication. Now, reciprocal the negative 15 by 1, that is negative 1 by 15. So now you can multiply the numerator values negative into negative, positive. 5 into 1, that is 5, by 1 into 15, that is 15. Now you can simplify the value, that is 1 times 3 times. So 1 by 3 is the answer. Then another method. Negative 5 by 1 divided negative 15 by 1 is equal to negative 5 by 1 multiplication, divide changes to multiplication. Now the second term of rational number is changed to reciprocal. Now negative 1 by 15. Now you can cancel out the values. This is negative 1, this is 3 times. Now the numerator is negative into negative positive, that is 1 into 1, 1. By 1 into 3, that is 1 by 3. You use either or any one method. Okay, homework sum. Negative 3 by 8 divided 8. Second one, negative 3 by 13 divided negative 5 by 13, 9. Homework from 3rd sum, 4th sum, 5th sum up to 12th sum. These are homework sums.